Welcome to A Piece of Craft. I'm Amanda Speva. In today's episode, we will demonstrate how to make a stencil.
First, let's go over the basic materials you'll need to make your stencil.
Most importantly, you'll need this X-Acto knife. For a more advanced stencil artist, you can use a wood-burning tool, which works really well in cutting through plastic. This is the plastic that I was talking about, blue stencil film. You can get it at any art supply store. Then, you should get a packet of tracing paper. You should also get a cutting board. Of course, the most important thing to consider before you begin is what image you're going to stencil. You could choose a family photo, or go online and Google an image of your favorite musician, athlete, or Nobel Prize winner. After selecting your image, change the contrast and take it to Kinko's, where it can be adjusted to the appropriate size. Now that you've selected your image, it's time to trace and shade. Take your tracing paper, tape it to the picture you've chosen. And begin tracing. Once you're done tracing your stencil, take your plastic film and secure it to your cutting board. After that, take your cutting tool of choice, be it an X-Acto knife or a wood-burning tool, and start cutting your stencil. Now you're ready to share your stencil with the world. Now that you're done with your stencil, it's time to choose a paint color that will enhance your image. I think I'll go with Ivory Bisque. Stencils are fun, but safety is key. So make sure you have the proper eye protection, skin protection, and
fume protection.